of South Sacramento, a fatal car versus pedestrian crash has closed down Highway 99 at Mack Road. This is a live look at the scene right now. As you can see, traffic backing up and emergency crews there. Traffic is being diverted right now to Mack Road. You'll want to avoid that area if you can. CHP says there is no estimated time of reopening.